staff. This is Mr. Reiniger. Today is Wednesday, October 21st. It's a day five. Would you all please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now we're going to go to Mr. Payne for our weather forecast.
Thanks, Mr. Reiniger. That was fantastic. ACU Cole families, here's your weather for Wednesday morning. You are waking up to temperatures in the 50s, and if you can't see too far out your window, don't be alarmed. That's just fog. And what is fog? That's a low-lying, usually stratus cloud that's on our ground. And it gets formed by the earth temperatures releasing heat into the air. And the air is very cold. So all these millions of water vapor droplets that are out in the air, they condense and they form a stratus cloud on the ground. What gets rid of it? You might have guessed it, the sun. And as the sun comes up this morning, it will evaporate and all those little water droplets will disappear and you'll have a clear day. Temperatures going up to about 76 degrees and then falling back down into the 50s at night. I hope you guys have a wonderful Wednesday.
I have some sports news for us this morning. If you didn't know, the World Series started last night. Game one was last night between the LA Dodgers and the Tampa Rays. I have some World Series facts for you also. The first World Series took place in 1903 between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Boston Americans. The team with the most World Series titles is the New York Yankees with 27 World Championships. And that's all for our sports news today. I just want to tell you to continue to do a great job. Keep giving your best effort. We're all super proud of what you're doing here today. I hope you have an outstanding day of learning. Give your best effort. Have a great day.